So I tried quiet quitting and realized that it doesn't work for me because I'm my own boss and I work 24/7.